Eight Russian diplomats and trade representative staffers from the embassy in Tokyo left Japan on April 20th. They got on a bus along with their families and went to Haneda Airport. The Japanese government had asked them to leave the country after Russia invaded Ukraine. The request is part of Tokyo's countermeasures against Moscow. They boarded a chartered plane and headed for the Russian capital.